Bobby Jackson plagued by an ankle problem for several games this series. And a foul, an offensive foul. So the Kings will give it back. It's on Pollard away from the ball, sending an illegal pick. So the Lakers will take over. Pollard remaining on O'Neal. Rick Adelman trying to buy some time for Vlade Divac. Had a foul. Scott Pollard with number six. Who has four. Sacramento by two. As we come up on 3 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter, Sacramento trying to wrap it up, close it out in six. Lakers hoping to take it back to Sacramento for game seven. Weber called for the offensive foul. That's number five on Weber.
And this is a terrible call. Chris Weber has this all the way. Look at his feet. His feet are outside of Robert Horry's.
Five apiece on Weber and Divac. The Lakers take a timeout. 3:07 remaining in the fourth. Horry thought he was fouled. And now Bob Delaney with the whistle, and the foul is called on Divac. That is number six.
Rick Adelman is beyond belief.
But Horry was fouled on that first play by Chris Weber. When he brought that ball across, he rakes his arm, and there's no call. As he's got that arm and he pulls the ball off of him, now he's going to go to the ground, and he's long gone. And here comes Vlade, taking a huge risk, trying to make a save.
Sacramento in the penalty. Lakers have one foul to give, so the Lakers are headed to the line, and Vlade Divac has fouled out. 31 minutes, 12 points, 12 rebounds. Weber looking to go on Horry. Coming up short. Game tied at 92, 2:20 remaining in the fourth.
Anybody that can keep Shaq from getting that deep position. He's running right down the middle of the floor.
Now Fisher back on Bibby. Finding Funderburg, and he is fouled by O'Neal. That's four on Shaquille O'Neal.
And Adelman's up off the bench again.
He wanted a flagrant. That's what he wanted.
You see him coming across here, and he's going to want a flagrant and one as Shaq levels Funderburg. Shaq going for the ball, came right through Funderburg.
Funderburg, a solid character guy who all he asked for is a chance. He's got the chance of a lifetime right now.
Here's Bryant putting the ball on Christie, rejected and fouled.
Mike Bibby can't believe it. Mike Bibby just went to the ground and said, what is happening here?
Foul on Christie. His second, the crowd was looking for a foul to be called on Weber, which would be number six.
Oh, Weber has a great block on this ball. I'm not sure where any foul is other than Kobe jumping into defenders who were backing up.
Turgolo taking it to the rim, and it's a one-point game. So Ido Turgolo is able to hit on the drive, and here's Christie on the foul once again. Kobe Bryant. We'll go to the line.
Kobe Bryant ran over Mike Bibby to get that ball.
And Mike shake it up.
The Kings did the right thing. They attacked the rim to get the score to make it a one-point game. And then on the inbound play, Kobe Bryant comes right through Mike Bibby. And he's in front of him. And he's going to come. Oh, an elbow.
Yes.
An elbow right in the chops.
Could have been an offensive foul. A big break for the Lakers as Bibby took a shot from Bryant, who now will go to the line. He's 9 for 9 from the line. 11.8 remaining in this fourth quarter. 1 point, Laker lead.
A tight looking free throw. We'll take one more look at the point.
Oh,
Bryant trying to bring that arm across, gets him right in the chin.
Lakers 104 Kings 102, and Bibby really shaken up. Is headed back.
Must be bleeding.
To the Sacramento bench now. And Dick Pivetta is saying, we got to get this thing going. You either got to call your timeout or you got to make a substitution here. And the Lakers wondering what is going on. This, in effect, icing Kobe Bryant. Now they take the 20-second timeout. So they use their final timeout to try to gather themselves. Sunday night in Sacramento, 7 o'clock.